بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear respected brothers and sisters, Muslims in general and British Muslims in particular are facing different challenges, external challenges and internal challenges. As the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam alluded in number of his statements that the internal challenges are more dangerous than the external challenges. One of those key internal challenges that we are facing is, guess what? Marriage breakdown. That's why, my dear respected brothers and sisters, we as Muslims need to work hard in order to reunite ourselves. First of all, as families, we need to bring back the Islamic family values. We need to establish strong family bonds. We need to reconcile between families as much as we can. This is a very noble work. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sahbihi wasallam said, shall I tell you about something that is better than siyam, that is better than salah and siyam? They said, what is that, ya Rasulullah? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, islahu dhatil bayn. Islahu dhatil bayn is reconciling between people. Imagine reconciling between families. Without your support, we won't be able to establish this, to reconcile between families. We don't do that only, but the Islamic Council of Europe also does reconciliation between business partners. There are so many Muslims who are involved in businesses and they want to run their businesses according to the Islamic values, and the Islamic Council of Europe is here to help them. Please help the Islamic Council of Europe in order for it to help the Muslim Ummah.